Okay, I'm in.
I'm gonna check the back door.
Back door locked, I'm gonna go around the front.
Okay, Bryce, I'm gonna need your code.
Alright, homie, so the code is 32955. You got that?
Okay, I'm on my way.
So, do these people have a security system?
Okay, find an outlet in the garage, and if you can connect your charger into the wall and connect it to your phone, I might be able to hack into the mainframe and get into the security system. Is that cool?
Remind me again why we're doing this in the daytime?
Don't ask questions about the job. We just get in there and get out. That's it.
Okay. And you'll do.
I got one right here.
Now, set the pair of glasses I gave you near the entrance of the house, just in case anybody comes in.
Okay, we'll do, but how are you gonna be able to see the owners?
What's up with you and the questions? Okay, the glasses have cameras on the lenses, so if anybody comes in, I'll be able to see them.
Okay, alright.
Jeez, what is this? Amateur hour? Get your head in the game.
Okay, so what is it that I'm looking
for again? Alright, so what you need to be looking for is this silver suitcase, and it has poker chips in it, and it costs a fortune.
Yeah, I'm sure I can find that. Okay, I'm upstairs now. Okay, I'm in the room that it's supposed to be in. Come on. Jackpot. Dude, this has so much in there. We're gonna be eating good tonight, man.
Alright, dude. Don't get cocky, bro. We still have to get out of there.
Come on, man. You have to admit, that was a piece of cake. Easy money.
There is a white car parking in the driveway. I repeat, there's a white car parking in the driveway. You gotta get out of there. Alright, Maurice, it's up to you. Meet me at the back of the Circle K, alright?
That was a close one.
Yeah, but the job's done, that's all that matters. Okay, call the boss, tell him that the package is secure.
Alright, for sure. Hello? Yes. Yep, package is totally secure. You got it.
Uh-huh.
Alright. Alright, thank you. Alright, goodbye.
Okay, what's up? What do you say?
Basically, all we have to do is just drop this suitcase behind the dumpster at the Farmer's Metals parking lot, and then from there he's gonna transfer the money into our accounts.
Okay, let's do it.
Alright.
Damn, the package is secure.
So, where are you gonna work once you're done with all this mess?
What are you talking about? This makes way too much to give up.
So you mean to tell me that you're not afraid of getting caught?
It's not... Hold on. Hello? Yeah, it's a piece of cake. You got it. Okay. He says he wants us to get some backpack that's in front of the grows over there. Easy money, once again, like I said. Come on, man. Okay, Bryce, so what's gonna happen when we get in there is it's easy.
Bryce?
Been assigned a new mission, deliver the package. How'd he leave so fast? Whatever, I have a job to do.
Turn around, slowly. Who are you?
It doesn't matter, I gotta go.
Hey, we got something in mind. Give it.
Whatever you need, man.
Minute just to give everybody a movie never seen, a hit with another. Oh, oh. Let me get up, everybody that be moving with
Logan.
On your mark, are you ready?
Let's go.
Wow. Okay, here we go again. You see the wind I'm blowing, and I'm like a mangler. The way that I be mangling, the beat they call me Dracula. Then they see the man going in.
Wow.
Everybody know that I'm a coming, I'm a go. Ooh. Then I gotta do what I be coming in and do a body to beat. They love the way we giving them a show. Keys to the ignition and step on the gas.
Let's go.
And bust a bottle and pour me a shot in my glass.
Let's go.
Where we at? And we back up in the building and be coming with a sculpture. Y'all already know who it is. It's Bustle Bustin' Travis Barker. Back to the beat, see we gotta go. Hit you with the fire trust. Everybody better know. Everybody let it blow. And we gotta get it, yell. Everybody, if you're really with me,
let's go. Hey, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
So now I gotta get a drama song. Put the T up on the track, I'll be phenomenal. Cause when it come to having a hit, I'ma make another one. Blink 182 times. Will you see the twister with Travis? Madness, kinda like a savage. Ravage and murder with the art like blood on the canvas. And it's kind of impeccable how I can spit it to get up in a minute with intricate patterns of a kick drum. Diabolical, a lyrical flow. Then I swallow you, theoretical, thinking that you could get some. I'ma hit it with a Lamborghini flow with the speed of a Bugatti. I'm from another planet when I spit a verse with the weed in my body. And I'ma hurt them every time I get up in the booth. Sipping on the liquor 182 proof. Now they wanna say they should've never let me loose. Out of the cage, like I'ma see what I'ma do. This twist of the chase and the rap on the track, it'll hit you with the Midwest flow. Even if you ain't ready, yeah, all I gotta say is ready, set.
Let's go! Hey! Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go!
I got scrambled ammo. Leave you on top of the water like a banana boat. Yeah, I'm an animal. Everybody's edible and yellow wolf is headed for your arm and your hand and your head of a cannibal. Heaven's the man's hopping up with the fans like a fucking antelope. So, send it to me in a minute when you're finished and I'll put it in a vice grill. I'll put an end to the image and I'll send it to the via independent fucker with the mic grill. I might spit, man, put the trigger back in the submarine with the submachine loaded. In an ocean, high deep, keeping up the leaving submarine imploded. Call my name, motherfucker, Vominosis. Me and I'm sick in the prognosis. Got more bars than 25 and I put you behind them like Kyle Yopi. I can make your mama really proud to know me. Give me 50 bucks and penny rolls just to be in one of my videos. Yeah, homie, let's go.